This is question from reference book, not from textbook. So take down the question fast. In figure, ABC is a triangle, right angled at B. ABC is a triangle, right angled at B. With AB equal to 14 centimeter, with AB equal to 14 centimeter, and BC equal to 24 centimeter, BC 24 centimeter, with the vertices A, B and C as centers, with the vertices A, B, C as centers, arcs are drawn each of radius 7 centimeter. Arcs are drawn each of radius 7 centimeter. Find the area of the shaded region. Find the area of the shaded region. Okay, so arcs are drawn with radius 7 centimeter. Now just to observe the figure, it is a right-angled triangle given. From each corner, 3 arcs removed. Okay, so the shape of this one is sectors, 3 sectors removed. So what is the shaded area? What is the shaded area means? Observe the figure, we can tell that shaded area is triangle area minus 3 sector area. Okay, triangle area minus 3 sector area. What is triangle area? It is half BH. Why? Because it is a right angled triangle. Okay, so we can write shaded area is equal to triangle area minus 3 sector area. Triangle area half BH minus 3 sector you have to remove. What is sector area? It is theta by 360 into pi r square. R is already given 7, but theta we don't know. What is this angle? What is this? What is this? We don't know. Okay, but I'm taking 3 sector sizes different. So we can write A by 360 pi r square plus B by 360 pi r square plus C by 360 pi r square. These 3 sectors area you have to remove from this. Half BH means half into 14 into 24 minus. Now just you see, in all these 3 terms, pi r square and 360 common. So we can take outside pi r square by 360. Now what is remaining? A plus B plus C. Okay, what is A plus B plus C? It is the sum of 3 angles in a triangle. So by angle sum property, A plus B plus C is 180. So we can write half or cut it. 7. We will get 7 into 24 minus pi means 22 by 7. R is 7 into 7 by 360 into 180. A plus B plus C is 180. 177 cancel, 180, 360 cancel, 2, 2 and 22 cancel, 11. So we are getting 7 into 24 minus 11 into 7. So 7 is common, 24 minus 11 we will get to 7 into 24 minus 11 is 13. So 13 into 7 we are getting. Okay, what is 13 into 7? 7 threes are 21, 717 plus 2, 91 centimeter square. Okay, so in this particular question, the sectors, angles are not given, but here 3 particular sectors are there. Its angle sum is 180 by using angle sum property. So instead of A plus B plus C, we can put 180. So we will get the shaded area.